David and David here. In this video, we're going to tell you about 8 Safari hacks for iPhone. Safari is the main browser on the iPhone. Let's dive right in.
Yeah, I'll open up Safari. The first one we're going to talk about is opening recently closed tabs. First thing to do is tap on the tabs button in the lower right-hand corner of the screen, press and hold on the plus button, and here you can see recently closed tabs.
How about that?
Easy.
That's a great tip right there.
Nice and easy.
Yep, let's dive into the second one. Let's say you got a lot of tabs open. How do we close them all at once?
Well, pretty simple. Let's tap done here. Press and hold on the tabs button again. You can close all 3 tabs. I sometimes get into a situation.
Unbelievable. How cool is that?
Sometimes I wind up and I say, oh, I want to read that later. Oh, I want to read that later. I want to read that later. And all of a sudden you get 70 tabs and it's just.
Right. David doesn't use the reading list.
Out of control.
Out of control.
Next, we're going to show you how to close all the tabs on your iPhone, except for the one that you're looking at. First, tap the tabs button, lower right-hand corner of the screen. Turn your phone into landscape mode, and then press and hold on the tab you want to keep open. Press and hold, then just tap close other tabs. Super easy to do.
That's amazing.
Great tip. Not a lot of people know about that because you can't do it in portrait mode, which is super annoying, and I hope that gets fixed one of these days.
That is interesting. Wow, I didn't know about that tip.
Yeah. Yeah. Great tip. Next, how about you want to go back multiple pages instead of tapping the back button over and over and over again?
My thumb gets tired.
You can just press and hold on the back button. You can see.
You've got one page.
I've got one page here, so that wasn't very impressive, but if there were more pages.
Well, let's try to
hold on.
Yeah, that was my fault because I closed the tab accidentally.
There we go.
Whoa.
How about that? The next tip is great if you're like me and you have a ton of tabs open on Safari all the time. You can actually search for a specific website in Safari. So tap on the tabs button, swipe down, and you'll see search tabs. Tap in there, and if I wanted to find the one about the Yankees, there it is. Gets rid of the other tabs that don't have that information you're looking for.
That's unbelievable.
Unbelievable. So if you're on a web page, maybe you want to open the link in a new tab rather than being redirected to that page in the same tab.
Right. Super easy.
I want more tabs. More tabs is good. What you can do is press and hold on a link in Safari, and then you'll see open in new tab. You've got a couple other options here, but if you tap open in new tab, it'll fly open a new tab. There you go.
I've got a lot of really smart friends, and sometimes they send me messages with words and things, and I don't know what the heck they're talking about, so I want to search for those things on Google to learn about them. I don't want to have to type in whatever it is to Google because I can't spell. So David, how do I paste and search?
Yeah, well, if you copy something to your clipboard, you come into Safari, tap on the search bar at the top, tap again, and then just tap paste and search. iPhone settings turned off now. It's not us.
It's not us.
Fortunately, there's another great Safari tip for you. You can find text on a page, tap that share button at the bottom of the screen, scroll down here to find on page, and we will just type in pay it.
Whoa.
Forward. There we are, and I just tapped on the video.
You did, and here we go.
Here we go.
Yep. Watch this video. We'll put it in a card.
Those are 8 great iPhone Safari hacks. Thanks for watching. Give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below with your favorite Safari hacks.
Yep. Let us know how you like our new studio setup. It's in the works. Please subscribe to our channel. Only 4% of the people who watch our videos subscribe. So be one of the 4%.